What do you two before off behind each other? Behind
Why the fuck did you start it?
Under the cover. Today. Today we're into Lil Xanz. Xanazy is my dad.
Then why do?
Yeah, Xanazy. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, we'll get it busting.
That's my little try to give their whole fucking backstory. I give a fuck.
I watched it. He said it was addicted to Xanz.
Hmm.
Let me put this shit too damn loud. Hold up. That's a crazy beat.
What is the point of this video?
It's clean. I like creative videos.
I heard daydreaming, so
I'm just daydreaming. I don't know what you're saying. It'd be too loud. Be too low.
Zanarchy.
That dude's banging. I ain't heard shit he said though, but Janae, go ahead, give us your perspective.
I was talking about daydreams, so I'm just gonna think his video is about him fucking daydreaming, because if it wasn't, then the song suck and such, so his video.
I heard that.
Yeah, the beat is nice.
No, I also heard Limousine with a Beam.
I was talking about a diamond ring too.
You did?
Yeah, but I didn't see the diamond ring on screen. I seen the Limousine.
That video was clean. It probably one of the best videos I seen this year. So, would you download this?
No, I would not.
Why?
I download the instrumental.
You don't like Lil Xanz?
No, I do not.
I like Lil Xanz.
What?
I like Lil Xanz. Xanz go take you. Xanz go fake you.
These people like.
What about Slim Jesus?
Who is Slim Jesus? What is that?
It's gonna do a video reaction, man. Like, subscribe, leave comments for more. And we gone.